is a triple threat match, and it is for the New South Wrestling Upstart Heavyweight Championship.
To New South Wrestling, and that chainsaw is revved up. Look out, Bobby Blade. There might be a blade coming right for you.
I don't want anything to do with that chainsaw. I don't want anything to do with Evil Nate. I'm about to choke to death on chainsaw fumes. This is crazy and unsafe working environment here at New South Wrestling.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Don't tell me you're not choking. I'm choking to death.
You're just old.
I heard that.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing participant number two, being accompanied to the ring by the Diamond Cartel. Hailing from Galvis, Ohio, he is the New South Wrestling Kentucky Heavyweight Champion, Troy Parker!
A newly invigorated Diamond Cartel. The Kentucky Heavyweight Champion, Troy Parker, now being accompanied to the ring by the new Nice Guy Andy, podcast champion Matt Atreya, along with Scott Diamond.
Still a strange sight to see Matt Atreya now aligned with Scott Diamond and the Diamond Cartel.
I don't get that.
After the months and months of them feuding, then he turns around and joins him?
All leaving a very fighting champion in Adrian Alexander. Fallen in the middle of the ring.
Bobby Blade, you've seen just about as much of New South Wrestling that we have, and we talked about it earlier. It was something I didn't see coming. Matt Atreya joining forces with Scott Diamond, and Adrian Alexander left out on his own to defend for himself now.
Yeah, I didn't see exactly what happened. I'll go back and review the tape and everything, but I know that Adrian Alexander, on his way to the dressing room, he was very dejected. He was left laying by his cohorts out here.
And I still think the New South Nation is very shocked by what transpired earlier in the evening with Matt Atreya, Scott Diamond, and Adrian Alexander. And look at the cocky swagger from Matt Atreya.
They're trying to kill me. I have no clue what is that thing is in the ring right now.
You got to face him. You got to go in there. This match has been sanctioned. Troy Parker showing some concern right there.
Well, he has every right to be. There's a man with a chainsaw. Otis, there is a man with a chainsaw. Otis, there is a man with a chainsaw in the ring. That's devious.
We're going to talk about chainsaws throughout this match tonight. But right now, that big chainsaw on display from Evil Nate Hewitt. As the Diamond Cartel makes their way into the ring.
You know how many chainsaw accidents there are in the United States?
How many?
Approximately 5,432 every year.
Their opponents, he hails from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the New South Wrestling Upstart Heavyweight Champion, Dustin Jackson.
And I'm sure that Evil Nate has committed feloniously 5,000 of those by himself.
But how many chainsaw accidents have you seen in New South?
Quite a few. I mean, the thing is, I mean, there's very much potential to be a chainsaw accident here tonight. I mean, Evil Nate's in the ring, and I mean, look at him. You know he's not right.
The New South Upstart Champion, Dustin Jackson.
Look, he's trying to cut the belt in half.
As we get you set for three-way action here between these competitors tonight. New South Country Boy Takeover. Evil Nate Hewitt. The Kentucky Heavyweight Champion Troy Parker. And the New South Upstart Champion Dustin Jackson. All set to do battle here this evening.
Scott Diamond over here. Bobby. Scott Diamond, are you okay?
So involved in this matchup here, the Upstart Heavyweight Champion, the Kentucky Heavyweight Champion, and on the floor is the brand new Nice Guy Andy Podcast Champion. All in the same match.
And Dustin Jackson getting the early work in. Oh, Troy Parker.
Look out, look out. Dustin Jackson knocked out here. My goodness.
Troy Parker needs to be very careful in the ring with Evil Nate.
And over to the right side of our broadcast position, Scott Diamond getting in a shoe into the midsection of Dustin Jackson. And once again, Scott Diamond kicking Dustin Jackson, and now on the outside of the ring.
Oh,
and
look at that. Look at that. He got the mask off already. You know what that means.
Means the power of Evil Nate has been reduced.
Has been sapped from his body. That's the sign of a great manager, always willing to help out. What's that mask smell like?
Oh, it smells like a Bob Murdoch mask.
Oh, God, that's bad. That's really bad.
And Scott Diamond with that cane into the back of Nate Hewitt. And the mask being thrown from Scott Diamond, Troy Parker to Dustin Jackson.
Oh, and Evil Nate sending Dustin Jackson in, and there's a big boot from Troy Parker.
Wasn't able to follow it up. Troy Parker was right there with a boot to Evil Nate's face.
Oh, big chop there from Troy Parker.
Scott Diamond waving the mask in front of Evil Nate's face, teasing him with it. Troy Scott Parker and Dustin Jackson.
Oh, what a backbreaker there.
Scott Diamond just taunting Evil Nate Hewitt with that mask. And now throws it into Troy Parker.
Oh. Again, the mask of Evil Nate. Oh, come on.
Troy Parker standing on the head of Dustin Jackson. Hey, did you hear that? He said it was for me.
Wait,
that was dedicated to me.
Was it dedicated, or does he want to give you the boot?
No, he doesn't want to give me the boot. We're friends. However, he's not my best friend. My best friend's picking up the cage.
Oh! Come on, Manatrea. I don't know what's gotten into Matt. I don't know what's going on here.
Well, I say he's finally come to his senses.
And Scott Diamond with that mask at the bottom of his cane.
And now look at Troy Parker just launching Jackson across the ring, throwing a boot to Evil Nate.
Evil Nate. Sorry about that. Evil Nate spending the majority of this match on the floor trying to get his property back.
And Nate Hewitt back into the ring, met by Troy Parker. And just pushed down.
Both Evil Nate and Dustin Jackson both down in the ring. Troy Parker standing tall, now has possession of the mask. Stepping on the mask.
Oh! Big chop there.
But look in the ring, though. Look who's got the mask.
Uh-oh.
Putting it back on. Evil Nate is back.
Evil Nate. Ah! Just launching Jackson across the ring. Oh! And Evil Nate has his power back. Elbow after elbow. Oh!
Spine buster. Oh!
Oh, and a clip right into the knee there.
Just chop blocked him in the back of the leg.
Troy Parker saw the opportunity to chop block down and Nate Hewitt and then rip off the mask now in the hands of Matatrea.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Big stunner.
Hits him with the twist of Nate. And now met with the boot. Uh-oh. Wait a second. Here's a count. One, two.
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah,
no.
Wait a minute.
Oh, baby.
No, is it two? It's only two.
Was that two or was it
it's
three?
It's two.
That was
two.
Two.
We're still going. Two. Okay.
So the match is still underway.
The match is still going. It's only two. It's only two.
Troy Parker questioning it. He thought it was a three. Scott Diamond counted a three on the apron.
Oh,
my gosh. There goes the head of Evil Nate.
And Dustin Troy Jackson Parker. Has seen enough from Troy Parker.
Dustin Jackson heading to the top. Jackson. Frog splash. Here's the pin. One, two, three, got him!
Go ahead, start.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hold on a second.
Your winner of this match, and still the New South Wrestling Upstart Champion, Dustin Jackson! But I got news for you. You're only the champion for now.
Oh, look, Troy, Troy!
Jordan Cage out of nowhere on Dustin Jackson. It seems like the Diamond Cartel and Lone Wolf Bobby Blade have kind of somewhat on the same page here.
Dustin Jackson, you may still be the upstart champion, but it looks like you got a problem now. A picture perfect problem.
Jordan Cage.
Jordan Cage and Lone Wolf Bobby Blade making their intentions known that they are after that upstart championship, that heavyweight championship from Dustin Jackson.
I don't know, man. I don't know. This tonight is just breaking down. Nonetheless, Dustin Jackson is still your upstart heavyweight champion. We have a new Night Sky Andy podcast champion. And Bobby Blade directs Picture Perfect Jordan Cage to take out Dustin Jackson. I don't know.
Just another night in New South Wrestling. However, another successful title defense for the protege of Hustler Rip Rogers, one Dustin Jackson.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still upstart champion, Dustin Jackson.
All of tonight's matches from New South Wrestling will be exclusively available on New South Wrestling's YouTube channel. Matches, interviews, classic New South Wrestling, as well as additional content. Subscribe today to New South Wrestling LLC on YouTube. New South Wrestling on YouTube, where you will always be entertained.